What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about enabling memory hot plug, or NUMA, I think that's how you say it, within Proxmox. So let's get right into it. All right, so I'm playing around with my Proxmox lab, and I want to actually increase more memory, and I wasn't able to do that. So NUMA, which is non-uniform memory access, needs to be enabled to do hot swappable or hot plug memory, so you could actually upgrade the memory while the machine is up and running. Now, to do this, pretty simple, off the bat, you need to turn off your server. Now, the server that I wanted to do was sql.btnhd.edu. I turned it off. I had to get into options. Within options, I needed to go into the hot plug, so double click on it, and just check off memory. You're also able to check off CPU, but for this video, I only did memory. Once you check off memory, click OK. I'm still learning with Proxmox, so I typically would go into my data center, go to shell, and I typed in QM start and the number of the virtual machine, which is 103. That's when I received NUMA needs to be enabled for memory hot plug, but I thought I did that again. Don't scream at me. I'm still learning with the whole Proxmox world. So how to get this working? So get back into that virtual machine. We need to get into the hardware section and then locate the processor. So double click on the processor. You're going to get this, and there goes, enable NUMA. Give it a check mark and click OK. Start your virtual machine. It should be up and running, and that's it. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.